see that girl with the big tic tac.